Hello everyone, welcome to MCQ Pharma. This is the third part of the question paper exam held on 2009. If you are first time in this channel, please subscribe this channel to get all notification about my new videos. In this video, we are going to study question number 41 to 70. Okay friends, let us start. Now we can start. Question number 41. Identification test for lipid is option A, buffer test, option B, Bayouret test, option C, Salkowski test, option D, Selivanov test. Correct answer, option C, Salkowski test. Question number 42. A component of coenzyme A is option A, glycine, option B, inosine, option C, pantothene, option D, thiamine. Correct answer, option C, pantothene. Pantothene is an intermediate in the production of coenzyme A by the body. Question number 43. Normal value of sodium in serum in milligram percentage is option A 80 to 20, option B 50 to 100, option C 390 to 450, option D 310 to 340. Correct answer, option D 310 to 340. Question number 44. Cholesterol is mainly synthesized in option A, muscle, option B, blood, option C, liver, option D, intestine. Correct answer, option C, liver. Question number 45. The symbol for gallon is option A, G, option B, C, option C, O, option D, M. Correct answer, option B, C. The symbol of imperial standard gallon is C. Correct answer, option B, C. Particle size of the dispersed solid in a suspension is usually greater than option A 0.5 millimicron, option B 0.4 millimicron, option C 0.3 millimicron, option D 0.1 millimicron. Correct answer, option A 0.5 millimicron. Question number 48. Glycerin suppositories contain 92% glycerin and is solidified by the use of option A, white beeswax, option B, sodium stearate, option C, PEG 4000, option D, stearic acid. Correct answer, option B, sodium stearate. Number 49. For the calculation of child dose, in Young's formula, adult dose is multiplied by option A, age in year by 20, option B, age in month by 150, option C, age in year by age plus 12, option D, weight of child in pound by 150. Correct answer, option C, age in years by age plus 12. Question number 50. An example of live attenuated vaccine is option A pertussis, option B rabies, option C TT, option B BCG. Correct answer option D BCG. Question number 51. The disease that damages immunity system is option A leukemia, option B AIDS, option C TB, option D polio. Correct answer option B AIDS. Question number 52. A list of an allopathic poisons are given in the schedule. Option A G, option B H, option C E, option D F. Correct answer option C E. Schedule E contains various poisons and their regulations. G3. No repacking license is issued to option A Schedule E drugs, option B Schedule H drugs, option C Schedule G drugs, option D Schedule C drugs. Correct answer option D Schedule C drugs. Schedule C include biological and special products, that is vaccines and serum. Correct answer option D Schedule C drugs. Number 54. Common condition due to deficiency of riboflavin is option A angular stomatitis, option B glossitis, option C chelosis, option D cirrhosis. Correct answer option B glossitis. Glossitis is the redness and inflammation of tongue due to deficiency of vitamin B2. Question number 55. A tranquilizer used in the hypertension is option A atenolol, option B propranolol, option C reserpine, option D neostigmine. Correct answer option C reserpine. Reserpine is an antihypertensive and antipsychotic drug used for high blood pressure. Question number 56. In angina pectoris, nitroglycerin is given as option A oral, option B subcutaneous, option C intravenous, option D sublingual. Correct answer option D sublingual. Number 57. Anti-inflammatory drug anti-rheumatic is option A ibuprofen, option D crocin, option C imipramine, option D busulfan. Correct answer option A ibuprofen. Question number 58. Misacodyl is an example of option A anticonvulsant, option B laxative, option C antidiarrheal, option D antacid. Correct answer option B laxative. Question number 59. Antidote for malathion poisoning is option A protamine sulfate, option B nalofin, option C pyridoxine, option D vitamin K. Correct answer option D vitamin K. Question number 60. The largest lymph organ is? Option A, spleen. Option B, thymus. Option C, lymph nodes. Option D, gallbladder. Correct answer, option A, spleen. Number 61. The vitamin synthesized by skin cells is? Option A, vitamin A. Option B, vitamin D. Option C, vitamin E. Option D, vitamin K. Correct answer, option B, vitamin D. Question number 62. The goods worth ₹300 were distributed as free sample. The amount should be debited to? Option A, sales account. Option B, purchase. Option C, advertisement account. Option D, wages account. Correct answer, option C, advertisement account. In the journal, transactions are recorded as option A, date wise, option B, year wise, option C, nature wise, option D, account wise. Correct answer, option A, date wise. Question number 64. Number of column in journal is option A, 3, option B, 5, option C, 4, option D, 2. Correct answer, option B, 5. A typical general journal has at least 5 columns. Question number 65. A trial balance is option A, account. Option B, schedule. Option C, statement. Option D, subsidiary book. Correct answer, option C, statement. Question number 66. Formula for EOQ is option A, capital by sales. Option B, sales by capitals. Option C, square root of 2DS by H. Option D, square root of 2HS by D. Correct answer, option C, square root of 2DS by H. Question number 67. When camphor and menthol are mixed, it forms option A, liquid. Option B, solid. Option C, gas. Option D, color. Correct answer, option A, liquid. Question number 68. Type of emulsion produced with beeswax is option A, oil in water type. Option B, water in oil type. Option C, water in oil in water type. Option D, oil in water in oil type. Correct answer, option B, water in oil type. Question number 69. Hostess means option A, a mouthwash. Option B, a semi-solid preparation. Option C, a single dose mixture. Option D, an eardrops. Correct answer, option C, a single dose mixture. Question number 70. A prescription containing caffeine citrate and phenobarbital is an example of option A, physical incompatibility. Option B, intentional incompatibility. Option C, therapeutic incompatibility. Option D, chemical incompatibility. Correct answer, option C, therapeutic incompatibility. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe this channel and press bell button to get all notification about my new videos. Thanks for watching.